Praise the Lord, everybody. Clap your hands. All right. Give your neighbor a high five and say, neighbor's going to be a great night. Oh, that was a little sparse. I can't hear y'all. I said, give your neighbor a high five and say, it's going to be a great night. Amen. God is great and greatly to be praised. God is great and greatly to be praised. God is great and greatly. God is great and great. This is praise and worship already. God is great. Thine, O Lord, is the greatness, the power and the glory, the victory and the man, and all that's in the heavens, it belongs to you. Thine is the kingdom, O Lord, and thou hast created this head above all. Both riches and honor belong to you, and we give you all the glory tonight. And we give him all the glory. I can't hear y'all say, but I said we give him all the glory tonight. If you woke up this morning, you owe him a praise. If you woke in here, you owe him a praise. Let everything that have breath. Let everything that have breath. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Where the amen's at? Where the hallelujah's at? Where the glory to God? Where the thank? Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Yes, we got the lights. Yes, we got a screen. Yes, we got colors on. But God is still glorified tonight. Amen, amen. Let's get some protocol out the way. I want to honor this great man of God. The more I walk around this campus, I see vision displayed in the earth realm. The more I walk around this campus, I was in the nursery and I was amazed at just the details, the meticulous details of executed vision. And I think we should just take a moment to celebrate God for his servant in the earth realm, Apostle H.L. Horton, and his wife, Pastor Alicia. Hallelujah. Come on, y'all. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To all of the ministers on the rostrum and all the saints, families, and friends, even down to the little children, I'm glad to be saved. Yeah. Only the sanctified folk know about that. Holy Ghost filled. Yeah. Fire baptized. Anybody still got a mighty burn? Anybody still got the fire? Yeah. Any prosperous people in the room? Yeah. Any power people in the room? Yeah. Any kingdom people in the room? Well, make some noise tonight. Yeah. Don't do that. I get stirred up. That's it. Come on. All right. Check your roll. Make sure everybody's all right. Check your roll. Check your roll. Look at anybody. Yeah. Make sure you got the right praises on your roll. Nuh-uh. They look like they ain't got no praise. You know, you man. Listen, you go to the back row. Amen. Listen, we're excited. The project is finished. You can buy it tonight. It's ready. Amen. The DVD will be ready in a couple of weeks. It's going to be an action-packed night. We've tried to honor many of the messages that apostles had. So we got songs like Power People. How many power people in here? Yes, no, y'all missed it. Yes. People that have power. Lord. I'm going to try it again. Y'all failed that test. Let's try it pop quick. I said, are there any power people in the room? Any power people in the room? Let's show your power. Open your mouth and show your power. Good. We're praying for the peace of Jerusalem. We're even going to be miracle-minded tonight. And the last song of tonight is Love, Peace. Oh, y'all know it too. Now, there's a part that says, all over you. I want you to send it all over your road. Say, all over you, all over you, all over you,
all over you.
Balcony, make some noise. Let me hear y'all all.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Clap your hands one more time in here. Tonight is a live DVD recording, so tell your neighbor you look phenomenal. They say put the click. track in the house. Put the click track in the house. Now look down. Give them a compliment. You look good. That color looks good on you. Hallelujah. 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 Lift your hands all over this place, and I want you to lift this room, lift the room with the sound of worship and adoration. Lift the aroma of the incense of your heart. God, we adore you. We magnify you. We don't ask for anything. We just give you glory because you are God, the maker of heaven and earth. Our hands raised to you because we say, Lord, we stretch to our Father. We love who you are. We celebrate and adore you in this moment.
Pray, all you voice.
Come on, people.
People that can power to about.
If you got this power.
If you got this power, make your hands
noise.
Like
this. Come on.
The kingdom in this hour has a sound.
Come like this. Come on.
The kingdom in this hour has a voice.
Come on.
The kingdom strong and power to about.
Yeah, come on.
If you got kingdom power,
do it.
Make some noise.
Power, hey.
Power, people.
Hey, hey.
Kingdom power.
Take dominion.
Take dominion.
In this hour.
In this hour.
Power, people.
Power, people.
Kingdom power.
Kingdom power.
Take it, take it.
Take dominion.
In this hour.
Make in this hour.
Oh.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Let the power of praise go shine. Make a joyful noise.
Make a joyful noise.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Let the power of praise come shining. Make a joyful noise of every joy. Power, people.
Clap, 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 clap your hands. Like... People that have power have a sound. Hey.
People that have power use their voice. If you got this power, make some noise.
The
kingdom in this hour has a sound.
The kingdom every hour.
The kingdom every hour has a voice.
The kingdom song.
The kingdom song and power to abound.
If you got it.
If you got kingdom power.
Make some
hey,
noise. Hey, hey.
Power, people.
Kingdom power.
Kingdom power.
Kingdom minion.
Kingdom minion.
In this hour.
In this hour.
Power, people.
Power, people.
Kingdom power.
Kingdom power.
Kingdom minion.
Kingdom minion.
In this make a joyful
noise. Make a joyful noise. Unto the Lord. Let the power of praise come shining. Make a joyful noise. Again, rejoice.
I see you clapping. Make a joyful noise.
Make a joyful noise. Unto the Lord. Let the power of praise come shining.
Come on, come on.
Make a joyful noise. Again,
rejoice.
Power, people. If you got the power, make some noise in this place. Make some noise in this place. Make some noise in this place. If you got the power, make some noise in this place. Make some noise in this place. If you got power. If you got power, make some noise in this place. Make some noise in this place.
Hey.
If you got power, if you got power, make some noise. Make some noise in this place.
If you, I got power, hey.
I got power,
hey.
I got power.
Clap the hand.
I got power. Ooh, I got power.
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 I got kingdom power.
I got power.
I got power.
I got kingdom power.
I got power.
I got power.
I got power.
I got kingdom power.
I got power.
I got kingdom power.
I got power.
I got a sound.
I got power.
I got a sound.
I got power.
Travel serpent.
I got power.
D.A. I'm on the hill. Power to the level. I got power.
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 Do you got it?
I got power.
If you got it,
I got power.
If you got it,
I got power.
Hey.
I got power.
If you got it,
I got power.
Now everybody clap like that. Let's go.
I got power.
Right now, today we need you. No. place.
In this place.
In this place.
In this place.
We're waiting on you, Lord.
In this place.
We won't move.
In this place.
We're respecting.
In this place.
We're expecting.
In this place.
Ooh.
Ooh.
In this place.
In this place.
Come on, somebody touch your neighbor and say, he's here now. Come on, touch your neighbor and say, God is here. I dare you to act on it and move like he's moving in this place. Come on now. Where the presence of the Lord is, I feel my body getting free. Because the Bible said where the spirit of the Lord is, that's liberty. Yeah. Somebody open up your mouth and say, I'm free. Come on, touch your neighbor and say, maybe you don't feel me, neighbor. Tell them, say, maybe you don't feel me. But I've been through so much. I've seen so many things in my life that could have flipped me upside down. But God keep me on a straight and narrow. And y'all deserve to give up. Somebody open your mouth and say, he deserves it.
He deserves it.
He deserves it. I don't know who I'm talking to right now, but somebody been dealing with stress all week. Somebody been dealing with problems. I call on us, whether it's parents, kids, or family. God said, I come to move.
In this place. In this place.
Hey, I shake him almost. Hey, I'm not my end. Somebody just lift those hands in the air and say, God, thank you for moving. Thank you for moving in my family. Thank you for moving in my marriage. Thank you for moving on the job. I see somebody moving. Yeah. Come on, let's take those same hands and give them worship. Come on, lift those hands and say, God, I love you. Open your mouth and say, I love you. I love you. Come on, wave your hand. Wave them. Wave those hands. I should see 7,000 hands waving. 7,000 plus hands waving. And we move in the spirit. As he moves, we move. Watch it just like that.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Y'all young folks know what I'm saying when I say, when he moves, we move just like that. Just like that. That's called obedience. It works just like that. Just like that. God, would you love me? Oh, God, you loved me. Just because you love me, I owe you. I owe you my life because you love me. Oh, I feel so good when I say it. God, you love me. When I didn't feel love, you loved me. There's nothing I can say. There's nothing I can do. But give you everything that's owed to you. That's all my life. Come on, somebody, lift your hands. Can you go there with me? Words cannot explain,
yes,
what you mean to me. You're higher than all names. Everything,
yes, Lord.
You're highly lifted up as I sing to you. This praise shall rise from me as I do worship you. With your hands as I sing this, say no words can explain the goodness you have toward me. Cause you loved me more in the moment, more than anyone could. Love me in this lifetime.
Yes.
Watch this. So I owe you, God, yeah. So you deserve my lifetime.
Yeah.
if you agree with me, wave your hand and say it. I say, I agree. Can y'all help me sing it? Say, words cannot.
Words cannot explain.
Say what you mean.
What you mean to me.
Say higher than all
names. Higher than all names.
Feel that. Everything. If you know these words are real, raise your hand and say, highly lifted. As I sing these words
to you.
Yeah. Praise will rise from me as I do words. We put it up a little bit right here. Say no words can.
That's
no words. No way to put it in words. The goodness you have
yeah. towards me.
Cause you love me
more.
You
love me more in a moment.
More than anyone. Wave your hands with us. Saying you love me for a lifetime.
Yeah.
Can y'all help me say this one together? Say you're
worthy of all of my praise.
Say I'll give my life.
I give my life to you.
It's the part I love. You said it all
you
from the
grave.
You love me first,
and
you love me forever.
Let me
say you're worthy
of all of my.
You're so worthy, Jesus.
I give my life to you,
so I give my life to you, Jesus.
You said it all from the grave.
You said it all from the grave. Somebody help one of your arms and say,
you did it first.
You
did it all from the
you love me, you love me.
You love me,
you love me.
So I
jump on your
face.
Say,
you're worthy of all.
Feel it in your bodies. Hallelujah. Say, I'll give my life to you.
Yeah.
You said it all from the pain. Somebody clap your hands up. They just clap us up. Give God a shout of praise. I said, open up your mouth and give God a shout of praise.
Forever.
Not for me, but for God. Open up your mouth and give a praise. Say, you love me.
You love me.
You love me.
You love me forever.
Say, you're worthy of all of our
praise.
Yes, I give my life to you. Said it all from the
grave.
You love me first.
You love me.
I hear him say it like this song before. You're a good, good father. That's who you are.
Forever.
And I know I'm loved by you. That's what I am.
Forever.
Say you love me. You love me.
You love me.
You love me. Clap your hands and give a praise right there. If you know that just one thing he did was die and accept love forever. And you love me first.
You love me first.
You love me.
You love me. Love me forever.
Say,
I'll be worthy of all of our
praise. Say, I'll give my
life. I give my life to you, Jesus.
Say, you said it all.
You said it all from the grave.
Let him hear you that you love him. Let him hear you.
Oh, you love me, Jesus. You're so worthy, God.
And you love me first.
You love me first. And you love me forever.
Give him glory all over the place. Oh, how I love Jesus.
Yeah.
I got no hymn lovers on this side. Oh,
yeah.
How I love Jesus. Oh, how I want y'all to sing it in.
Because he first loved me.
Oh, come on, quiet.
How I loved
you. Oh, I can't hear y'all. Anybody love me here? Oh, oh, oh. Take a pause.
How I loved you.
I'm singing, oh, how I love
you.
Because he first,
because he first loved me.
Sing it,
oh,
how I love,
how I love
Jesus. I'm singing,
oh,
how I love,
how I love,
how I love, how I love, oh,
how I love
because he first, he loves you.
Yeah.
If you know he will love you, come on and thank him for his love. Come on and thank him for his love. Come on and thank him for his love. His love is amazing. Hallelujah. We love you tonight, Father.
Yes,
because you have loved us and you have made all things new in our life tonight. Look at your neighbor and tell him, I'm glad I'm in Christ. Because when I got in Christ, I became a new creation. Woo! According to 2 Corinthians 5:17, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creation. I'm new tonight. Look at three people on your row and tell them, I'm new tonight. I need y'all to say it with some conviction. I'm new tonight. His blood has made me new. His son has made me new. His word has made me new. Come on, find somebody else. Tell him I'm made new tonight. Because all things have passed away. Woo, yes, they have. Yes, they have. Yes, they have. Yes, they have. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You ought to bless him in this room tonight. I don't care what you've done. I don't care where you've been. I don't care what you've been through. I don't care what side of the track you were born on. When you got in Christ, you got his nature. You got his future. And tonight all things are made new.
I will never be the same.
never be the same.
I will never be the same.
I will never be,
I will never be the same.
Be the same
again. Again.
Never be the same again. I will never be,
I will never be the same.
This declaration.
I will never be the same.
Be
again.
Same
again. Again.
Here's the reason why.
You make all things new.
You made.
You make all things new.
You make all things new.
You make all things new.
Yesterday is dead.
You make all things new.
A bright future up ahead.
You make all things new.
Yesterday.
You make all things new.
You make all things new.
You make all things new.
Victory and glory.
You make all things new.
Victory.
Again,
The same again.
Yeah. I will never
said
be
I
the
got
same.
What I came for.
I will never be
and
the
by
same.
By faith I claim it.
Again.
By faith I receive
again.
It. By faith
again.
I receive it. By faith I receive it.
I will never
by faith I receive it. 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 Can I tell you he sound like he don't need surgery?
Amen.
You make all things new. You make all things new. You make all things. You don't know like I know what God can do. You don't know like I know what God can do. He's a miracle worker. He's a miracle worker. He's a miracle. Do you believe it on this side? Do you believe it on this side? He's a miracle worker. Hey. Oh, something. Oh!
pushed it back to give him time to give you a miracle. I said he pushed it back. Oh, I don't know who that's for, but he pushed it back. He pushed man's agenda back to give you a divine miracle. Miracles are in this room. No, I said miracles are in this room. I said miracles, signs, wonders. Signs and wonders. You gotta see a sign. Miracles. You gotta see a sign. Miracle sign. And it's gonna be a wonder. It's a wonder. Need one, but your neighbor might need one. Can we praise him in advance? Can we give him a faith praise? That by the time we leave this service, by the time you leave this concert, I know he did. Woo!
There's a miracle here and it's just for me. There's a miracle here and it's just for me. There's a miracle here and it's just for me. There's a miracle here and it's just for me. There's a miracle here and it's just for me. There's a miracle here and it's just for me.
Must be what heaven's gonna feel like. I said, this must be what heaven. Thy kingdom come. Thy kingdom come. Where? If you enjoy heaven, make some noise in here. I ain't gotta wait. I got heaven right. I ain't gotta wait. I got heaven right. Thy kingdom. I got heaven. All right. Tell your neighbor, you got heaven already. Oh, you need Bible. Sorry, it's a Bible church. And he divided the firmament from the firmament, and he called it heaven. And the reason he divided the waters from the water is so that you could have something to breathe. So what you think you're breathing? Heavenly atmosphere. That's why he wants you back in kingdom so you can get your breath back. Tell you, hey, but get your breath back. Get your breath back. Get your breath back. All right, clap, clap, clap. We got to move on. Come on. We got to move. All right, now. Now. Oh, this feel good in here. Give your neighbor a high five. Say, it feel good in here. Oh, my, 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 my. Oh, my, my, my.
Hallelujah.
All right. All right, now. This next one, and we're going to move out of praise and worship because we got to go.
Yeah.
They done threw us out. We done been up too long.
Oh, Lord.
The clock done went past. I can't even see the clock. I'm sorry. Amen. All right. This is for all of my people who come from island or Caribbean or African descent, man.
Hey.
They don't know. They don't know. They don't know. In America, we are very restrained in our praise and worship.
Yeah, come on.
Pastors, I get tired of asking people, can you please stand for praise and worship?
Come on.
But on this one, I need everybody to move, everybody to move. All right? Now, if you want to get in the aisles, I don't think a apostle will mind. Just make sure you go back to your seat when it's time to do this. So y'all move around. Get them, move around. That's it. Thank you. I got two. Thank y'all. You got a little freedom. Move around. That's it. How many realize that he set his love on you?
Yeah.
That's what it says in Psalms. He sets his love on me. Why do I have miracles? Because he set his love on me. Here's how I know. I
Love on me. And the format. But aren't you glad for a worship team and men and women of God that know how to get past the formality and get to the glory of God? Because it's the glory that changes us. Nothing else. The glory of God. And I heard this scripture, and we're going to get to the prayer. But the Bible says, and I'm remembering one of the Redeemed Talk quotes, tidbits from apostles, that when you look back, it holds you back. But the Bible says, looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. So don't be distracted what's behind you.
Come on.
I'm talking to the people up in the balcony too. Because we all brought something here that you think is waiting for you at home.
Come on now.
But I'm telling you today, if you will look unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of your faith,
yes,
the one who endured the cross, scorned his shame, and is sitting at the right hand of the Father, and he did it for you and I. The Bible says it was the joy of the Lord to go through it all.
Yes.
If you know you have been redeemed on today, if you know you have been delivered, if you know you have moved forward, even in this glory that's already revealed, would you put your hands together and tell the Lord, thank you.
Thank you,
Lord. All things
are new
in the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Apostle, as you said, it's 25 years.
25 years.
And it's worth it, man.
It's worth it. Yes.
It's been worth it for us.
Yes.
To serve under great, great leaders.
Yes.
Apostle Skip and Pastor Alicia Horton.
Let's put our hands together.
And let's put our hands together.
You in Jesus'
because
name.
Greatness in the kingdom is serving.
That's right.
And our apostle serves. Amen.
Serve.
Come on, we can do better than that, y'all.
Amen. Come on.
Let's celebrate
them. Let's bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Our leaders. Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
And you know, it's just one. It's a wonderful thing. You know, apostle talks about jewelry and all of that, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
And so I was walking around, you know, and I had my little jewelry on, you know, because, you know, I didn't buy it, but he gave it to me. Then I walked all around the room and I saw everybody with some jewelry on. And most of the people that have some jewelry on, the apostle gave it to you. Can I get a hand clap offering on that one? Apostle gave me this bracelet 22 years ago.
Wow.
It was a special made one for him. And so it's real tight on my wrist because my wrist is a little bit bigger than his. But you know, I looked at it, I said, that's nice. He said, you can have it. That's the kind of man of God that,
yes,
amen, we're serving under.
Yes, sir.
A man that will give you what he has, what he values,
yeah,
because he values you. And so I'm so grateful to be a part of this for 25 years. This has been a blessing for me and my wife and our church family. This has been a wonderful thing. You know, I said for about 15 of those years, where's Apostle Flanagan at right there? We know the love of God, how that Apostle would extend the love of God to me and Apostle Flanagan. We got rebuked every year for 15 years. Look at me now. I'm blessed now.
Sons can be correct.
Sons can
right?
be correct.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, because we're seeking the Son. And so I always say, and people say they have a spiritual father until the Father says no to them. Maybe it's in this section over here. But the Bible said, if you be not a son, then you're a bastard. And I refuse to be a bastard. Amen. I don't care. Sometimes I get offended. Sometimes I get hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. But listen, I know the love of God from God to me through him and Pastor Alicia. So I just sit my behind down and take the correction, make the adjustment, and I become the better for it. I'm a better man. I'm a better husband.
Come on.
I'm thankful, amen, for the prayers of the righteous.
Yes.
Amen. Last year we couldn't make it. Come on. My wife had gone through a stroke. And her left side was paralyzed. But she got in the presence of the Lord like we are tonight. We put on praise and worship. I can't get no help up in here. Got a prophet that prophesied to me. And listen, she said, Lord, her left side was bad. She said, Lord, I know I can praise you with my right hand, but I want to praise you with both my hands. By the next morning, both hands went up in the air. Y'all not talking back to me. So can't nobody steal my praise. I already got a praise. I still love the Lord. I still got the joy of the Lord as my strength. I'm glad I'm saved.
Yeah.
At 70 years of age, but when she lifted both hands, the neurologist shouted. He said, oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I said, oh, no, you go ahead because God did this. Listen, this is the Lord's doing.
Uh-huh.
And it's marvelous in our eyes. And this is what 25 years of ministry have been. This has been the Lord's doing.
Yeah.
Can y'all shout, it's marvelous,
it's marvelous
in my eyes.
In my eyes.
Clap your hands one more time for Jesus.
Hallelujah. We're in a great environment for God to move. And we want to bring up to the platform Pastor Lorraine Holliday from All City, Louisiana.
Yes.
And she's going to lead us in prayer. And listen, the glory is here. How many of you would acknowledge that? So this ought to be an easy prayer for us. Amen.
That's right.
Come on, let's stand to our feet and let the word of the Lord be spoken over you. Pastor Lorraine, if you will come to the platform and lead
praise
us in prayer.
Praise the Lord. We are honored to be in the presence of the Lord. The Spirit of the Lord is in the place. If you would raise those hands as a sign of surrender to God, we will proceed to his throne room and bow down. And we'll cry, holy, 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 Lord God, thou art almighty, which was, which is, and which shall be forevermore. God, we bow down and we thank you for your mercy and your goodness that you've shown us these 3 days. You've poured out righteousness. You've poured out instruction. You've given us worship. You've given us praise. You produced healing, miracles, signs, and wonders. And you did it, God, because you love us. You love us. And we thank you, God. We honor your presence. Hallelujah. We honor your presence in this house. We honor your presence with our leader, Apostle Horton and Pastor Alicia, the 7,000 more covenant fellowship, the body of Christ, this ministry. We thank you, God, that you have fed us. You've given us the food and the ammunition to go home and release the anointing that you have imparted down in our sanctified souls, that whom the Son set free is free indeed. And we thank you, God, for the hundreds and the thousands, God, the bloodlines that's been released, your children that's been delivered, and you haven't seen it yet. Hallelujah. Your ministries. That's increasing. The empty seats are full. Hallelujah. We thank God for his glory. Continue to bless this ministry. Continue to bless this covenant. And we bow down in your presence with a thank you, a hallelujah, and a praise. To God be the glory. In Jesus' name. Amen.
In Jesus' name, come on, give the Lord hallelujah. A shout of praise. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Well, listen, we're going to continue again. This is an environment where you are after the glory of God. Every part, every transition. It may slow down. It look like it's slowing down, but don't you slow down.
That's right.
You keep pursuing with your heart the glory of God because that's where change happens.
Yes,
would you put your blessed hands together for the Spirit of the Lord and Pastor Roland Trudeau from Marrero, Louisiana, as he comes and ministers in song. Bless the Lord for this man of God.
Praise the Lord.
Such a presence here. Such an anointing here. As I was over in the back, the presence of God was just filling this place. There's a cloud that is resting upon each one of us right now. Whatever you need from the Lord, receive. Receive, receive, receive. Healing flows from the heart of God. Let your healing flow. Let it flow. Let it flow. Healing flows from the throne of God. Let it flow. Let it flow. Hallelujah. None like you. I worship you, O mighty God. That is what I want to do. My righteousness.
like you. I worship you, my Prince of Peace. There is none like you. Ooh, I worship you, oh my. That is what we've come to do. Give you praise, for you are, you're our righteousness. You're our righteousness. Worship him, worship him. Come in his place. Worship the Lord. Father, Father, you're worthy, you're worthy. You're. We were. Of you, mighty God, there is none like you. There is none like you, nowhere, 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 nowhere. There is none. There is none like you. There is none like you. Oh, we worship you, Lord. How we worship you. How we worship you. You are worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy. Give him praise. Give him praise. Give him praise. Lift your hands all over the place. Receive from him. Receive. From the true and living God. Oh, let your presence just continue to rest here, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We thank you. We bow before you. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We bow before you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Bless the Lord. Oh, our soul, let's bless him. Bless his holy name. Worship him. Worship the Lamb of God. Let her come get this mic. Come and get this mic. Thank you, Lord.
He's looking at me, said, come get the mic. Said, oh, look at him. He's, let's put our hands together again for Jesus and the Holy Ghost, Brother Trudeau. Beautiful voice, worshipful voice unto the Lord. Amen. I just want to say this. You know, hallelujah, amen, they say is the highest praise.
Okay, but if you break it down, Hale means celebrate, and Jah means God. So tonight, y'all look at your neighbor and say, I need a fresh hallelujah.
I need a fresh hallelujah.
Come on, look at somebody and say, I need a fresh hallelujah. Don't look at them like a prune now. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You got to come out of your belly. You need a belly praise up in here. Now listen, Psalm 47 and 5 says, God has gone up with a shout.
My God.
So when you shout, it's called a teruah. It's a battle cry. So when you begin to praise God with a loud voice, when you make some noise, as the apostle said, amen, then we begin to see the enemies put to flight. A lot of us need to, amen, take territory in the spirit. So when you start praising, I just tell you I'm taking territory back around my church, around my home, in the Holy Ghost. Come on, let's go into the realms of the spirit. How many ready to go up to the realms of the spirit? So we need a fresh hallelujah. Okay, let me hear it. Let me hear a fresh hallelujah. That's all right. One more time. Let's have a. All right, praise the Lord. Let's clap our hands for Jesus then. Hallelujah. He's worthy to be praised. Amen. Well, our next ministry gift is coming from Restoration Fellowship Christian Center. Bishop Kevin China, Richmond, Virginia. They're going to come and we're going to welcome the Holy Ghost in them as they dance before the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Come on.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's give God some praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we're going to rejoice and be glad in it. Amen. First and foremost, we want to give honor where honor is due to Apostle Horton and Pastor Alicia. Thank you for the opportunity to come again and minister in your house. And we also want to give a shout out to our spiritual parents, Apostle Kevin C. China Sr. and Pastor Tawanda China. We love you. We love you. We love you. We love you. Amen. Before and while the girls are getting set up, I just want to give you guys some insight on what we will be ministering on today. Amen. So the main scripture that we choose for this special arts comes from Matthew 25. And just a little brief about the chapter is, regarding the 10 virgins, the 5 wise, the 5 foolish, we do not have 10 ministers up here. We have 11. So we chose the number 6 and 5, 6 being the number of man and 5 being the number of grace. So we have 6 on the foolish side and 5 on the wise side. Amen. So we have these lights right here. If you can hold this up for us, we have these lights that represent the candlestick and this oil. Amen. Knowing that the 5 foolish, they had the candlestick and had no oil, but the wise had the candlestick and their oil. So I pray that your hearts are open and ready to receive what the Spirit is going to do through us. Amen. Knowing that the ministry of dance is not just for entertainment, but it's a lifestyle. Once we get off this stage, we have to be able to apply what we do on this stage. We cannot just be hearers of the word, but we have to be doers, knowing that the doers will be justified. Amen. Amen.
Come on. You don't receive ministry like this, and there's not a prophetic declaration and utterance that comes to shake us, even in an atmosphere where we're enjoying the presence of the Lord. So I want you to take about 30 seconds. Are you asleep right now? The Apostle Paul says it this way. He says, awake you who sleep. Awake you who sleep and arise from the dead, for Christ, who is your light, has come. And if we're sun seekers, S-O-N, seekers, there is a glory that is yet to be revealed, that God tonight at 7,000 more, celebrating 25 years, he has called all of us together in one place at this time to say to his bride, wake up. There's no more alarm clocks needed. This is a spiritual awakening. This is not about your tired body. This is not about how weary you are on your job and with your all the things going on in your life. This is a spiritual awakening where the church or the bride of Jesus Christ can discern the times, know what they ought to be doing, wake up, put their hands to the plow, and advance the kingdom of God. Shake your neighbor on tonight and say, wake up, wake up, wake up. Come on. Shake that other neighbor and say, wake up. Wake up! Come on and open up your mouth. Come on, about 30 seconds. We are moving forward. We want to hear the choir, but we want the glory of God in this place. We want to wake up. We want to be where he wants us to be. We want to be doing what he's called us to do. Come on, about another 15 seconds. Come on, you praise them. You ran, you shouted. What about waking up for real? What about letting your spirit connect with him right now in this moment and letting him download mysteries into your heart, download strength into your heart in the name of Jesus to stand in this evil day, to shine in this evil day. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit of the living God. We hear you. Come on, we hear you. Sarabo shandere riandalaba. Rosoto koraba baba shaya. Hey, riandalabo shaya. Elabo sandere riandalabo shaya. Hey, glory, we hear you. Beyond all the noise, beyond all the distractions, tonight we hear you. And we say, Lord, awaken us. Awaken us on tonight. Let this be a place, hallelujah, where we build an altar that declares that on this day, on the 25th anniversary of 7,000 more, Lord, we arose from the dead. The dead works that we perform, the ritualism, the routine, and all the things we do by rote. But today we're awakening to the Spirit of the living God, to be moved by him, to be led by him. For those that are led by the Spirit of God, these are the sons of God, and we are the sons of God tonight, and we're seeking the Son. We're seeking the Son in the name of Jesus. We give you praise, and we seal this in our hearts and say we love you and trust you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Come on, can you put your hands together and just tell him thank you? Hallelujah. Come on, tell him thank you. Wake me up, wake me up, wake me up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You know, sometimes it's hard to move from these moments, but we must, because God has so much in store for us, and we're excited about the 7,000 more choir.
Yes, sir.
And we're excited about being able to give tonight.
That's right. Yes, sir.
Being able to take a moment to demonstrate our love for him. The song that was sung over us earlier is that he first loved us.
That's right.
We can give him back that love. And many times we can love with our lips.
That's right.
But sometimes our substance is an indication of what our lips are really meaning. Glory to God is the tangible evidence.
Yes.
And though we are blessed to be at a wonderful conference, God always gives us a moment to where we can worship him in a way that is real and tangible, and it means something to us. Tonight, we want to give you the opportunity to do that.
Amen. And we want to do that because giving is living.
Giving is
amen. Living. When you give, amen, it shall be given unto you.
Shout
the Bible
out.
Says, good measure, pressed down, shaken together in mud, running over, shall men give into your bosom. And how many of you have been blessed, amen, as you have given and watched the Lord return it to you? How many of you have received a miracle financially since we've been in this conference? And praise the Lord. But before we go into the whole congregation giving, we want Apostle McConico to come up.
We want to just make a quick presentation. This is 25 years of service in the 7,000 and more. Here's what I want to say. Amen. I have not found leaders like Apostle Horton and Pastor Alicia. Amen. I was looking all over. I was like a fatherless child. And when I met him, amen, the connection almost was instant. And we've been in covenant ever since. I can't tell you how much he's blessed us. But I want to always return that honor to him. The Bible said, if he be our father, where is his honor? And honor doesn't just include you saying, I respect you. It also includes you bringing, amen, some of your finance and presenting it to him and letting him know how much we appreciate him. He doesn't need money. He needs honor. That's where we get the word honorarium from. You don't give money to the preacher because he's broke. How many of you know Apostle's not broke? Yes. Pastor Alicia's not broke either, because she got a stash too. Come on, say amen. Amen. But it's honor, honor. Give honor to whom honor is due. And so when you bring a preacher in, you bring him and you bless him with an honorarium. Not that they broke. It's because you honor the anointing that's on their life. And I believe, amen, that when you honor the anointing, then that anointing comes back on you. Y'all come on, shout hallelujah. When I honor the man of God, then I watch how he, I said, Lord, this is amazing. Apostle, you're amazing. I said, he remembers everybody's name. He know where they from. I said, what's my son's name? I can't remember my son's name. He remembers all of our names. How many of you know that's special in these last days? He knows where we're from. So, amen, tonight, amen, Apostle McConnell is going to come and share a little bit with you. But I want your hearts to be open and ready to give. Amen? Because givers are gainers, and givers are getters. Can y'all say amen to that? Amen.
How many know that Apostle have some she money? She doesn't know he got any. He's got a special stash. How many men in here got special stash? Boy, I see you back there. Yes, right. But I stand just for a little bit.
Well, bless the Lord. We are getting ready one more time to celebrate one of the spiritual gifts in the body of Christ. Would you put your blessed hands together for the Spirit of the Lord and Minister Greg, the happy guitar. And right after him, you're going to hear from Bishop Lathan Wood and the 7,000 more choir. Y'all ready for it? Come on, put your hands together and give God praise. Amen.
Happy 25th anniversary. Thank you so much, Apostle Horton, for always allowing me to come. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Lawrenceville. Thank you, Kansas City. I'm ready to come to Houston and Alabama. All right, let's go. Thank you. All right, start it from the beginning. Apostle say he wanted to hear this song. Start it over. Turn it up in the monitor.
Yes, it is. Thank you.